has finally come. After 7 years, from planning to fundraising to building, here we are, slowly but surely, we attained our goal.
This nest and this playroom for our children with a special need may, through your guidance and support, come to the right decision and carry them out of pain. We ask this through Christ our Lord. It is important for them to ma-socialize and the community masayuran na igwatsyado niya nga may mga special need. Ikaduha, they will learn to understand. Diba? Kasi minsan nabubuli sila dahil na those who are parang they were not exposed to the condition. Diba?
Building this play therapy area for our special kids enrolled at the Romblon East Central School Special Needs Program. We envisioned it to be a safe place for kids to develop their social and motor skills.
Ginahambay ko kung gaano ka special ang mga o nga imo man ini ang activity special kid.
So ang natago para lang din po ma-implement nagpanggaran ngayon kami tapos nang nakita kami so ang among programa sa inda kung ni tanan ang masagot.
Kailangan assignment is research, evaluation, guidance, labot at more on testing. Pero nang nag-open ang item ng preschool education, special education, at ang private schools, naglapit din ako kay Superintendent Joseph Padre. Sir, hindi ba kabailuan ko ang akong item?
Sa mga bata kasi alam niyo po yung mga anak natin hindi naman po talaga natin po inasahan na magiging ano ba yan, magiging doktor pa yan o magiging nurse pa yan.
It took 7 long years to finish building, but it's all worth it. Read the details of the fundraising efforts and building this play area on our website. Link in the description below. Looking at them now, enjoying with our classmates, I know we have hit our goal. His blessing and formal opening is the beginning of the many opportunities of joy and togetherness. Support and care for our children with special needs. Cheers!